the hell?
Yeah!
should do it. Hey there! I don't fight, you know. I leave that to my friends. I have some goods for sale, but if you'd like to work together, and if you're ready to explore, examine, lots to look at here. If that's it, travel safe.
Ha! What treats do you have for me this time? Have a look.
Have a look.
Let me see. Charming but commonplace. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Well, well. The tea leaves told me it would be a good day. I confess, I underestimated you. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. You'll find you get some remarkable results with these binoculars. You have a shovel, don't you? Or are you still an amateur in this business? These binoculars are unusual. I can only suggest you try them. You are tempted, I can see. Have you been to the town just south of here? Such secrets, such lies, such smiles. Come back soon.
my back any good. Vomitado en mi camisa. Maria has decided not to talk to me anymore.
Me dijeron.
Can I help you? I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Done. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Thanks again.
Why don't you just back off?
Hello, welcome. That's fine. You make the calls here. Please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. Now, these coats are sturdy and they look great. Perfect for a week in the woods or a night on the town. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop.
No problem at all.
Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. That's all right, whatever you feel. So, what do you think? Wearing it out? No problem at all. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. I stand behind everything I sell in this place.
That's fine. You make the calls here.
So you can purchase with confidence.
Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. Now that will bring your outfit together. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought?
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Can I help you? Take a look around and compare.
Morning. Partner?
Howdy.
Fine, well, back to it. Of all the...
That fella's lost.
Of course!
Paul's got to hear about this.
Thank you. This one's pretty simple. Wagon train needs to get down to Thieves Landing. Want someone new to tear off the man. You all mean enough for that kind of work? You might be. Come on and meet him.
Fresh meat, a place to lay your head. Life on the road ain't so bad. Oh, sure.
You know, human nature never changes from place to place.
I did some good hunting last time I was in these parts.
This place can sure make sore ass feel favorable. No matter where you are, I've learned to prepare for the worst. Sure.
Walking around so much I can't tell what's important and what's utility.
Blast.
Appreciate it.
I do not have the time to go over this with you. I'm busy for once. There's work to do. But take this note, and it'll tell you what you got to do. So go on, and do it now. Go on, then. Go ahead.
Mountain on. Capitali too.
Good work on those last jobs. I may have mentioned this before, but my da was a wise man. Ahead of his time in many ways. Sure, that's half of why they killed him. Anyway, he used to say to me, Sean, he used to say, don't trust fat rich fellas. If a man got rich and didn't do enough work to keep from getting fat, he's nothing but a parasite. Which brings me to the point. Railroads. There's an industry with its fair share of fat rich fellas at the top. And one of these fellas seems to have got Martelli riled up. Now, this boy's outfit is laying new track down south. Supplies coming in tonight. And who knows? Probably some Capitali tucked in somewhere too. Time to insert yourself into the equation, I'd say.
Hello? Tommy, you there?
What do you want? I said, what the hell do you want? You want work? You want work? Sorry. Kind of jumpy. Right now, kind of on edge, you know? But to be clear, I didn't do it. Folk lie, you know, make shit up. Don't add up. Why would I kill him? Don't make sense. I didn't. And I wouldn't. And you got my word on that. Honest. I'm not a liar. Anyway, you friends with Micah? With Cleet? With Samson Finch? Well, don't matter much. As long as you keep your mouth shut. And don't lie. Folk talk a whole heap of shit. I swear I hardly knew the bastard. But this fella... This fella and his bunch... Degenerates and liars. If you kill him, maybe I can walk free again. Like a gentleman, you know. Good. They're over at Fort Brennan.
It's over, cocksucker!
Watch it.
Got a job for you when you're ready. Okay, then.
Bonjour. It is well to see you. Ah, bonjour. You've been away on some travels, yes? Forgive me, but perhaps you have not seen the prices for our ingredients. We need a way to get them
good to
cheaper.
See you.
Perhaps Maggie will know. Huh?
gotta get a move on. Danny Lee told us this needs to be ready by sunup. Whatever they say.
Hey there. Made it in one piece. So, we good then? Excellent. That just sent a clear enough message. I'd say you've earned yourself a drink.
Thought I'd find you here. What the hell you think you're playing at?
It's all right.
That was a real dumb move.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought I warned you.
You know, all them years, I never realized just how much a coward you really are.
You go to hell, Maggie.
Oh, I already have. And let me tell you, you will like it. My God. Just look at these bastards, Danny Lee. You think they'll give a single damn about you? I mean, who's this sap?
Bartholomew Braithwaite.
Yeah, I know who you are. So your family's running moonshine now, huh? How the mighty have fallen.
You're finished. Stay finished. Oh, I swear, next time, you'll burn for good.
You know, next time you should send someone more intimidating.
Don't you worry about that. Come on.
Thanks for stopping by, fellas. Oh, I've barely even started. Come on, let's have that drink. Danny Lee and Braithwaite weren't happy, were they? Serves them right, the traitor. Anyway, let's focus on this business now we have their customers. Got Lem working on something big. Something you can manage. Is that meant to impress me? Good luck out there.
Bonjour. It is well to see you.